And that's it. If you love it, you can, you're doing everything for it.
I give 100% of my professional life.
Yeah. Like me when I'm going everywhere. Like I'm going anywhere, everywhere, if I get an invitation. And then they ask me, Steve, when you go on vacation? I said, I have no vacation. All my days are going for taekwondo. Nothing. I said, when I'm going with pension, I go when I'm finished. I'm working and I'm going with pension. I go and immigrate to Aruba.
You live in Aruba?
Yeah.
Are you from Belgium? You come from Aruba?
No. I'm from Suriname.
Suriname.
And I'm...
Suriname, Aruba is not far away.
No.
But I live in Aruba.
Ah, it's nice there.
My good friend, Sako, Cornelius.
I know him, yeah.
He's the president. He's an international. He took him to Olympics 2 times. He's a good guy.
Yeah.
He's a police officer, high police officer.
And when I'm finished, then I'm going there. And only then I'm going to be. Yeah.
Was Colette stepping back?
She was stepping backwards, yes.
Yeah. He's also international referee.
I know.
But it's good. You need to update his interpretation for passivity.
When I'm going to Aruba, I'm going to send you an invitation and then you come for her for holiday.
I would love to visit. My wife never been there. I would love to take her there. Aruba is a paradise place. It's a small island.
Yeah?
But I enjoy places.
Not Portugal.
I was there for a month.
No.
I was there and the time was coming to go back to Holland. I look at my wife and I say, are you sure you're going to go back? She said, yeah, you have to finish it there. Okay, let's go and finish it. But when we finish, I go back. I think about 2 years, 3 years, I go back to buy a house. To look for a house there. Yeah. And from there out, I'm going to be, if tournaments are there, I will be refereeing from the Caribbean.
Yeah, in the region, yes. You have a Netherlands passport.
Yeah.
You can go to Costa Rica, Puerto Rico, you can go to Venezuela, you can go all these places. Beautiful. I will visit you if you move there.
For sure. I will send you the invitation. If you're not there, I'll send you the ticket.
Okay. When you have plan to go?
Not now. Yeah. Just, I got to live there. It's about 12 years, but in about 5 years I go to buy a house.
Good plan.
Yeah.
Good plan.
Because a few of my aunts, they die in Holland. And they die, you know, behind the window. It's so sad to see them. So I said, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die in open air.
Exactly.
And so I say, if I finish, I go.
Weather,
yeah. And you live a little bit longer. Come on. Yes. Yes.
Snabb fråga. Det var sagt att det sista match är nummer 14. Precis. Det är det som gäller. Då kör vi på det. För att det är någon annan match som är inslängd. Det är därför jag frågar.
But yesterday I was in the mall here.
Yeah.
There's a mall here.
In Poland.
And I saw the soup that you eat. The soup. The soup, you know, in Poland? No, the Korean soup. The
kimchi jjigae.
Kimchi jjigae.
They have it here?
Yeah.
Where?
In the mall.
Where? Which place?
You have the station, Hilly.
Hilly, eh?
Then you got a mall. Mm-hmm. In that mall, you got a place where they serve food, different food.
Yeah.
Then they got a place there, and I saw the kimchi soup there.
Really? Thank you for the tip. Is it in the third floor?
The second floor.
Second floor. They have all food.
Yeah.
Okay, could you tell me? I didn't know that. Yeah. Usually I go to Copenhagen to have that soup. Thank you for the tip. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Good.
Let me say, I'm for sure. I know what you mean by what you explained in Polo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I saw it there.
Yeah, yeah.
But you know, I don't know how it tastes.
Kimchi chili, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how it tastes, but you know it.